Milk, a symbol of purity and innocence. But why do we often see villains in movies drinking it? It can be used to contrast the villain's actions, making them appear even more menacing. But perhaps the most interesting aspect of villains drinking milk is that it serves a visual representation of their twisted moral compass. As they justify their actions and rationalize their behavior, they take a sip of the very symbol of purity and innocence.